गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास, इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 26D। देर आर फाइव कार्ड्स नंबर्ड 1 to 5, वन नंबर ऑन ईच कार्ड। टू कार्ड्स आर ड्रॉन एट रैंडम विदाउट रिप्लेसमेंट, मीन्स द ड्रॉन कार्ड इज नॉट पुट इन द बैग अगेन। लेट एक्स डिनोट्स द सम ऑफ द नंबर ऑन टू कार्ड्स ड्रॉन, फाइंड द मीन एंड वेरियंस। फर्स्टली we find the sample space of getting two cards one by one without replacement, means possibility of first card be 1, second card is 2, 3, 4 or 5. It is not possible to get 1, 1 because the drawn card is not put in the deck again. Then 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 5. 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 5, 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4. Then total number of element in sample space is 20. Total number of element is 20. Now if x denotes the sum of numbers on two card, then possible values of x is possible values of x are sum of numbers, means sum of least number 1, 2, sum of number is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and maximum is 5, 4, means 9. Now probability x equal 3 means probability of getting the card whose number is on which sum of number is equal 3, means probability of getting 1, 2 and 2, 1, there are only two possibilities out of 20, means 2 by 20, then required probability 1 by 10. X equal 3, x equal 4, means x equal 4, 1, 3, 3, 1, then 1, 3, 3, 1, it's also 2 by 20, 1 by 10, x equal 5, 1, 4, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3, 2 means there are 4 possibilities. 4/20 means 1/5. X=6. X=5, 5, 1, 2, 4, 4, 2. The sum of these number is equal 6. Then only 4 possibility out of 20 means 1/5. Probability of getting X=7 means sum of number is equal 7. We have (5, 2, 5, 3, 4, 4, 3) means there are only 4 possibilities. 4/20, 1/5. X=8, 5, 3, 3, 5, only 2 possibilities, 1/10, X=9, 5, 4, 4, 5, only 2 possibility, 2/20 gives 1/10. Now we form the probability distribution. Probability distribution table is X, its P respective probabilities, then value of X is 3. We have 1/10, 4, X=4, then we have 1/10, X=5, we have 1/5, X=6, we have 1/5, X=7, 1/5, 8, 1/10, 9, 1/10. Now put all these value in the mean formula. Means mean is given by summation I is equal to 1 to n xi pi, then mean equal mean equal x1 p1 means 3 × 1/10 plus x2 p2 4 × 1/10 plus 5 × 1/5 plus 6 × 1/5 plus 7 × 1/5 plus 8 × 1/10 and 9 × 1/10 means we apply मीन फार्मूला x1 p1 x2 p2 x3 p3 एंड सो ऑन. नाउ मीन इक्वल टेक एलसीएम. वी हैव 10 3 प्लस 4 10 मीन्स ये 10 5 टू द 2 इंटू 5 12 14 प्लस 8 प्लस 9 इट इज इक्वल by 10 means mean equal 6. Now variance is equal sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi square pi minus mean square. It is mean. Now xi means 9 square into 3 square means 1 by 10. 3 square 9 into 1 by 10. 16 into 1 by 10. 25 into 1 by 5. 36 into 1 by 5. 49 into 1 by 5. 64 into 1 by 10. 81 into 1 by 10 minus 6 is square means mean square. Now LCM we have 9 plus 16 plus 25 50 plus 72 plus 98, 64, 81. It is equal 390 by 10 minus 36 and 3 and it is answer.